Here we're going to do some half and halves. Notice how I use collective to make the helicopter travel during the half a roll and half a flip. This is something that both Jason and myself teach all the time at the school. It's a very effective maneuver and really teaches people how to travel with the helicopter using collective. Pay attention to what the sticks are doing on the little transmitter off to the left side of your screen. It'll be very helpful.